Hi, I'm Tom Holland, and I play Peter Parker, Spider-Man, in the new Spider-Man Homecoming.
And I'm Jacob Batalon, who plays Peter's best friend, Ned, the only one who knows Spider-Man's true identity.
While we may not possess superhuman powers at Synchrony, we're on a mission to give people the power to pursue their unique ambitions.
What's up, guys?
It's one of the reasons we support such organizations as Girls Who Code and now Queens High School for the Sciences.
In the movie, Ned and Peter attend Midtown High School in Queens, a school focused on science, technology, engineering, and math, STEM. At Midtown High, Peter's friends and classes help him balance his life as a high school student with his life as a superhero, even making his web fluid in science class.
Ned's wiki computer skills help Peter find out more about the new suit that Tony Stark created for him.
STEM schools like Midtown High help prepare students for the growing job opportunities in computer, design, mobile applications, and programming. But that's not always the case. Only 1 in 10 schools nationwide are teaching computer science classes. That's why Sony Pictures and Synchrony Bank are partnering on a grant for Queen's School for the Sciences to prepare the next Peter Parker.
This school didn't exist when I was growing up in Queens, but I'm excited about the work it's doing today to educate students in the fast-growing STEM fields.
Whoa. That's awesome.